American mythology, the stories told about Squanto and the great feast. Natives sitting down with European settlers in celebration of some future of peace. And it's depressing when you hear the real story, how their diseases spread like wildfire, and how they tore the land right out from under their feet, made them servants of the war-crazed British Empire. Religious freedom, oh that's bullshit, I see genocide when I look in it. Christians killing savages in the name of God, invoking their religion to justify their deaths. And I understand there's many types of Christians, there's many types of Muslims, there's many types of Jews. There's also many ways to exploit and kill people. There's just as many ways for your faith to be abused. Oh, oh, oh. There's deep incisions in our history. Oh, the scars of the past mark the face of today. No holidays with roots and land theft. I don't salute no flags that stand for hate. I don't bow to any leaders who kill for salvation. And I don't pray to any gods to do the same. I have neither an Irgun or Al-Qaeda. No Reagan, no Stalin, no nation, no king. I have faith in the prospect of change, with the people around me embracing equality. Oh, oh, there's deep incisions in our history. No, the scars of the past mark the face of today.